super modified tractors as well. I believe that there are 7 or 8 vehicles total in the stables there for the pulling team.